3, 2, 1, action.
Hello, my name's Natasha Fraser from 9 News Today. There's been a murder at a local Ford dealership. The murder victim is by the name Samson Franklin. We believe that the time of the murder was at a Wednesday night at 9 p.m. We'll tune in next time to find more information.